Oh, yeah, it is. Tell her you'll text her once H1Z1 dies off.
No, I should tell her. I'll text you when you stop bitching. Be a good one. Oh, I just went through a door. That was sick.
I'm so proud.
You looted and ready to go yet?
Just need a shotgun. I'm ready to go.
I'm not looted and ready to go yet.
What zone you in?
Yeah. I love how we're never in the same zone.
I know.
Kind of double team kids. You know how funny that'd be?
It'd be great.
Well, honestly, right now is the time to do it because there's no reporting system.
Mm.
I mean, we're not gonna do it, but
we're too good, anyways.
Yeah, I don't need your help.
Exactly.
Bro, you know I should have flashbanged you. That would have been.
Oh, I'd have been like, oh, you motherfucker.
If you actually get flashbanged, those fuckers are bright.
I know.
Yeah, they last. They're like the perfect time, I think, too. Like, if you flashbang a kid back on, they you should be able to get
fucking crate, like on the top of the stairs. Hate that thing, bro.
Oh,
I drive my quad all the way up the stairs now. Yep. Remember, I was trying to get the jeeps up the stairs.
I don't want to talk about that.
That was fucking.
Yeah, I eventually did get it up the stairs. I just want to state that.
I got it up first try.
Eventually,
yeah,
I did.
Oh. I didn't get the four-way that first try, and that's way easier than you. Just spooky.
Now the real challenge is gonna be. Real
what?
Challenge is gonna be getting what? A cop car up the stairs.
Nah, bro. I bet you could do that easier than a. Nah, I don't know about
it
that.
It is so low.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh. Pissed me off. I'd get mad halfway through. I hate it when I run out of hellfire. I still haven't decided whether I should take the HK over the hellfire like late game. I don't know yet.
The HK, I would, honestly. Well, I just got a sniper.
Know,
nice.
Honestly, oh, nice. I get like.
Are you serious? I can't get back up there.
Of my kills, like, in a kid's face.
Well, unless you have a sniper, then you get them all long range.
Okay, well. Yeah. But.
Why?
No, I can't find body armor. I've looted like 7 buildings. I mean, like, how many kills you. I have quite a bit of kills with the sniper, but I've died to it once.
I've died to it like 2 or 3 times.
And it's because I had no body armor and I wasn't looking at him.
I'm about to go fuck this kid up.
If you just play your cards right, you win. Oh my god, shit's going down by me. Is kid really running? Come on, dude.
No, I hate kids who do that. They literally run the whole time.
I literally saved his life and then he drives past me again because he whipped a Yui. And then just runs. Like, what are you gonna do? Find me later in the
kids
game?
Kids literally don't even attempt to stop, bro.
I just don't understand kids.
Bro, I feel like Fortnite taught them to camp. Like.
Yeah.
Because I guarantee you a lot of these kids are from Fortnite. And I guarantee you Fortnite taught them to camp, bro.
Yeah, I read a comment where he was like, I tried H1Z1 last night, but I just couldn't. It's, Fortnite is such a much better game. It just looks so much nicer and runs smoother.
Oh my.
Yeah, so you can camp in your wood structure and look at the detail on your wood.
I just watched a kid drive past a cop car. Nice. While he was on a quad.
Whatever. Those are the kids to see. I told you, just keep telling kids quads are better than blue. It just blew up at me.
What zone you in?
E. I'm in Pleasant Valley. I have no idea where that explosion came from.
Oh, whammy, beautiful.
I think I'm gonna start doing fire.
What?
I do this pretty often in this game, but I'm gonna do it every time. Like, if I see a vehicle on the map, I'm going to.
Hold on. That kid is so bad, bro. Oh my god, bro. How is it possible to be that bad?
Oh. Like, I just rammed into a guy driving a cop car and he just runs away.
Like, this kid literally just came up behind me, started shooting at me, and...
You're a fucking waste of my time.
Oh my god, I have 3 health left. Jesus. Bro, that kid almost one-shotted me. Holy shit.
Really? Did you have armor?
Did I? Yeah. I had 50 armor, and he almost one-shotted me. Unless he hit me from behind at all.
Must be just so much better than you.
True. What's up? 762. First aid kit. Like that. I want the rainbow unicorn riot shotgun. Looks sexy.
Only $20.
Only $20? Nice.
You act like you're broke.
I am broke. How many kills you are?
One. I can't find anyone.
Nice.
Technically, I found 3 kids, but 2 of them are in cop cars running away, so.
Oh god, I'm in the gas. Alright, it's not even moving.
I like this Jeep skin, but if I get the American Jeep, I'm running the American Jeep.
I'd run the American Jeep, I like that one.
But it's so bright, it makes you look like a badass.
Wait, what zone you in? I don't know.
What zone am I in?
Yeah.
E, as in Phoenix. Bro. Like, I had to, like, say a serial number to, like, the guy at Comcast.
Mm-hmm.
I almost said dick. Be a dick.
Nice. Found someone who's literally just running.
Oh my god, is that you?
Who's that?
Is this you?
Not shooting at you. I killed that kid.
Is this you? Oh, it is you? Oh my god, that's not you. He's got a crossbow.
Yeah, not me. Were you in a cop car or no?
Hold on. Oh, now you're on fire. Yeah, stay in the molly, you dumbass. Oh, I just got died to a kid camping in a corner with it.
Wow,
this is not even the kid I was shooting at. He's in the middle of the field.
Ah, man.
Just laying down on a scout rifle. He's just laying down. He didn't even move after he killed me. Yeah, the crossbow definitely needs an nerf. Like, if I have 4 armor, he shouldn't do 60 damage to me. That's just stupid. And then, I feel like they should make the nades timer once you throw them a little shorter.
Think so?
Yeah. What I would do.
Damn it, bro. Why'd that kid have to keep moving? I don't think he knows what he's doing. Then again, I don't know what I'm doing. What the hell is he doing, bro? Oh, he's running now. That's what he's doing. What is this kid doing, bro?
My FL Snapchatted me 3 hours ago, and I'm refused to open it. Like, hey, bud, you want to hang out?
Yeah, that's a bad thing, is that's probably what he said. Are we still ready to legendary things? Holy shit. I'm gonna give myself a whammy, bro. Holy shit, you just gunned that kid, bro.
Okay, you need to look at this dog.
Do I?
I want that dog.
There's some people over there. Bro, the aiming is so stupid. This kid's seriously shooting crossbows at me.
Probably the kid I was fighting.
What was his name?
I don't know. I didn't kill him or die.
I killed Franco Juarez.
What was he driving around?
A Jeep.
It could be him.
I just got cock-blocked by a car.
Get in! Run!
Reload, please. Well, I don't know what that kid's doing, but cool. Oh, if I would've hit that shot, that'd been so nasty. Bro, I gotta kill the rest of the people in this game if I wanna drop a 20 bomb.
I'll let you focus now.
There's gonna be a kid camping over here, I can just tell. Wow, that kid really just stole my kill. Man, if I die, I have 2 health.
Go for the win, not the kills.
Needs sniper. No, bro, come on. Quick scope. This kid have no sniper ammo? Three, you wait, come on. There we go. Where is this kid? There he is. Boom, 18 kills right there, baby. Let's go. Fuck yeah, bro. Sniping kids left and right, dog. Easy shit, bro. Let's go.